Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Veronica Wagner, and if you're new here, please subscribe. So in this video, I'm showing you my flawless skin makeup tutorial. If you like this video, keep on watching. So I'm using the Hourglass primer, just put it on my face. It's a smoothing primer, basically, just to any textures on my face. And then I'll be going in with my Dior Forever foundation. I'm going to use a beauty sponge to apply it. Just put it back in my hand. And I'm in the shade 1N. This bag has a 24-wear high perfection skincare foundation with sunscreen. It has lasting comfort and care, broad spectrum of 35. So I'm going to dot it on my face first. It kind of warmed up on the back of my hand, but sometimes it's good. It has like a light scent. It's like a, you can still sense sunscreen, but it's not really like strong, but it's not a bad smell, which I like. This one, they said it's like a medium to full coverage, but when I wore it, it went to medium. I like to put it everywhere, even on my eyes. So now I'm gonna do my eyebrows and let my foundation sit for a bit just to make it more dry, so when I put concealer it won't go everywhere, but it dried pretty quickly. I'm gonna go with my Anastasia brow gel first, just apply it where I want my eyebrows to be at. So I'm going with my Benefit Precisely my brow pencil in the number 5. So this is still kind of wet, so the product can still seep in when it's still getting dry. Do little flicks. Then brush if you have it too much, you put it on one spot. Just keep doing that so it looks like it's actual hair. See, I put a little bit too much on the side, so you just brush it out. I usually do this, I don't really need to, but I do just to fill in certain areas. You can see like this size fill. This one's kinda empty. But I have hairs there, but it's not as full as I want it to be. Now I'm gonna go with my Tarte Shape Tape Concealer, color light. Put a bit on my forehead and my chin. Mustache. Now I'm going in with my sponge. So I'm going to go with my Mega Forever Velvet Skin Powder. I can put it underneath my eyes and then just blot it. Don't swipe it, blot it, or tap it. If you want another word that's better than that. And I put on my eyelid too to make sure it's set. So it gives it more like a full coverage look. But this, I'm not setting it with this. I'm basically just making it more coverage. I'm gonna still set this with another powder. Sometimes foundations don't really set makeup as well as it should be. But I'm using Y225. Now I'm going to set it with my Fenty Beauty Powder, the Butter Shade. Never can get over this smell. It smells amazing. If you don't like scents you on your makeup, you probably won't like this. So I'm going to leave my under eyes like that because I'm going to do my eyeshadow. And I'm going to be using the Norvina palette. I want to go in the incense first, the brown shade. Just put in my crease. Then I'm going to use this shade Dreamer and just put on my finger. Champagne goldish color. I'm going to tap it on my lid. And put a little bit in the inner corner as well. So now I'm going to go in my bronzer and then put it on my lid as well, just to make sure it's all blended. And there's my simple eye makeup look. Go in my bronzer, the Fenty Beauty one, and Private Island, just to give some color to my face. So now I'm going to go into my blush. It's the Lancôme. It's 381 Plum Charm. Yeah, kind of like pinkish purple tone. Sweep off the excess powder now. Just mix it all in. Now I'm going to go in my Fenty Beauty Kilowatt Highlighting Palette. It's the Lightning Dust and Fire Crystal. And I mix both of them together. And I mix both the shades together. It's a very subtle highlight. A little bit on my nose, my lip, forehead. So I'm going to use a little bit of Fix Plus to make it all come together. So I'm going to go with my Marc Jacobs mascara. So I'm going to go in the L'Oreal Telescopic Carbon Black. It's a really thin wand that I like to put on my bottom lashes. The only thing I hate is that it's so tiny that the wand is like a hard put into the mascara. So I'm going in with the Kylie Jenner Cosmetic Lip Liner in Coconut. And now I'm going to this, I got a sample of Sephora. It's the Stepping Out Smashbox Always On Liquid Lipstick. The mauve-y purple shade. Lips are a bit dry. I like the wand. It's very like bended. Hope you guys like this tutorial. This is my Paula Skin makeup tutorial. Hope you guys liked it. Give it a thumbs up if you do. And have a nice day. Bye.